I like to drive even in the chaotic traffic of Surat. But there was a time before November 2016, I didn't know EDC of driving. So I joined this class, Drive with Confidence, for 8 days, and that made me overconfident. I wanted to showcase my skills to the world, so I went to my friend and asked him to lend his car. But he knew me too well, he said no. Then I went to this Parsi angel, my neighbor, and asked him, why don't you lend me your car? He said, Adi Baba, the car I have, this new car is of my son. But if you want, you can take me my old car. It's in the garage. And if she agrees to go with you, you can take it. What do you mean she agrees to go with me? Adi Baba, you are to start it and take it. Contest chair, Peloton Muslim guest. I was able to ignite the car in my first drive, and then I took it towards the Dumas Beach to take some selfies and then replace it with the Photoshop Dumas Beach whole body. I went to Dumas Beach, but on the way I found out that the way is closed, so I had to take an alternate route. I reached this beach, which was completely deserted, and then it was the time to apply the brakes. But when I tried that, the car didn't stop. It kept moving and moving, speedometer went up and up, and it went into the sea. I thought I'm going to die. But then, it was running like it was going on a road. It was just moving again and again. I thought that it was some kind of Ramsey over there, a shallow sea. So it was floating like it was running on the road, and soon, my fear went down and I see the land out there. And as my geography was really, really good, I thought I missed Diu. That's okay. That's a better beach. I can take better selfies here. And I disembarked from the car and just moved towards the beach. And soon I heard gunshots. Some people in the jeeps were firing at me. They had a Somalian flag on their jeep. I understood I was in Somalia. But Miss Reliver, the car, came in front of me, saved me from the bullets. And I just jumped into the car. Then it started moving. Now, I was able to understand the speed of the car. As it was moving, it was creating sandstorm around it. But in few minutes, it halted. Now, again, I went out of the car, and people surrounded me again. But this time, they were worshipping like God and begging for the food. I was in Ethiopia, the poorest country of Africa. But I hope I had food for them, but I didn't have anything. So that I went to the car again, and I started searching for the sea. Go back to India, come back to my home. So I was in the sea again, and the car started moving, but I was so tired by then that I just fell asleep. When I woke up, I was again surrounded by people, but these were white people in their boats, and they were just staring at the floating car and asking me to become their spy. I was in UK. They wanted me to become the next James Bond. I had crossed Red Sea, Mediterranean Sea, and lots of countries by then, and these UK. But I didn't want to become any James Bond or anything. I just wanted to go my home. So I said no. But then I thought the best way to reach home is the way forward. In USA, they wanted to become a part of CIA. In Russia, they wanted to become part of their special ops. But I said no, no, no. Then the person who was able to call me was Kim Jong-un. But when I said that I have declined to US, Russia, and UK, he became my friend. He was so impressed with my car and me that he asked me to stay with him. I asked him for 50 longest range missiles he had, and I fired them. And he was so impressed and that he wanted to become his brother, Kim Jong-sul. But I again ran away. Miss Lavell came in handy. And I ran away with it before he got to know that those missiles that I had fired was filled with food, and the target was changed to Ethiopia. So I ran away, and after creating lots of sandstorm in China and creating another pass in Himalaya in East India. And this uncle denied that my car has such power. This must be your government job. It's so boring that you have to create such imagination to fill yourself with fun. Maybe he was right, but maybe my story was true. I couldn't take risk in both cases. So I never relied again on Miss Reliable, the car, and bought my own car. And to another case, if I was getting so bored, I joined Toastmaster. to get out of this, that boredom and fill my life with creativity. Over to the conversation.